You know him, the Aussie from Down Under. Keith Urban will be live in concert at the Indiana State Fair tomorrow night. 7:30, American Idol winner Chris Allen. You know him from Fox 59. He was the American Idol winner. But opening for Keith Urban and Chris Allen, three brothers from Fishers. We've got Brandon, Sean, Ryan Bond are the band called 3Union, and they're all here with us to perform. Guys, this is kind of cool. Tell me how long, I'm going to make you the band leader because you're the oldest. How long have you guys been performing together?
Well,
Oh, take that away. Oh, you're the singer.
Yes.
You're the singer.
I feel so special now.
You got two microphones here. But use the one with the 59 on it.
Okay, with the 59. Yeah. Well, we've been together for about since birth, but playing together.
Well, not always since birth. I mean, you came around first, didn't you?
That's true. All right. But we've been together for about a year and a half now as just us brothers.
And how long have you guys been playing? I'm going to give it to the drummer now, because I feel the drummer never gets his due credit. First of all, stand up here for a minute so everybody can get a good look at you. All right, talk to us about some of the songs that, who writes your songs and who comes up with your material?
We all kind of do. We all work as brothers together to write our music. This past CD that we did, we worked with John David Webster, very neat guy, to help write our CD. But now we're starting to write on our own more. So.
And how much have you guys been performing? And you're the middle kid. So
yes,
you have that middle syndrome, and you're in the drums, which puts you back behind.
It makes me invisible.
I can relate
to
that.
So it really...
Well, let's talk to young Ryan here. Talk to me a little bit about what it's like performing and to have Keith Urban kind of who you're going to open for. That has got to be a major honor.
Yeah. I'm honestly really nervous about it, but I think it'll be an awesome experience. And it's just really cool how we have the opportunity to open for Keith Urban and Chris Allen. So.
And when you do perform, how do audiences respond to you guys? I mean, and it's nice to be local. I mean, they must love you.
Ryan gets all the girls, obviously. So.
Really? Is there a little competition going here?
Every once in a while,
you know. Okay. How old are you guys?
I'm 20.
18.
16.
All right. What song are you going to perform for us here?
It's called Someone. It's off of our album.
Let's say that it now, one. Wherever it is.
All right, fantastic. You can see, again, these guys, these brothers, 3Union, along with Chris Allen and Keith Urban, live in count. I'm going to take that microphone back. At the Hoosier Lottery Grandstand tomorrow night at the Indiana State Fair at 7:30. Tickets start at $31. They are available at the box office and Ticketmaster. 3Union, guys, I'm going to let you sing, and I'm going to step out of the way, and we'll hear you take it away.
Lost in another place, where everything is clear but I still can't see your face. I'm searching, I'm waiting, every breath anticipating how our lives will someday be. Yeah. I'm praying.